Today we're going to ride our KTM 890 Adventure R's up and over the Rocky Mountains through Rocky Mountain National Park on the highest continuous paved highway in North America, Trail Ridge Road. So we're going to head up there. I don't know how well you can see it, but those are the Rocky Mountains. The highest peak on the horizon is Long's Peak at 14,259, I believe. And I will try to remember to show you another view of that when we get up right next to it, because we're going to ride our motorcycles up and over. And the other side, I'm hoping to find some dirt, and then we'll wind our way back over this way down through the Pooter Canyon, which is up in that direction. This is Hetty. She is a beautiful Austrian gal. 2023 KTM 890 Adventure R. And we're gonna go pick up my buddy Mark, who's on a 22 890 Adventure R. Let's hit it.
My bike yet. You probably washed yours.
No, mine's dirtier than usual. It's got bugs on it and everything.
Looks cool that way.
Thank you. last night, I had tried to map out some dirt paths to connect the two highways that we need. And we got turned around at the first one. The bridge was out. And then we thought we found an alternate route. And we just got here and it's closed. Emergency trail closure to all motorized traffic for public safety. And it's because there's a big fire up here a couple years ago. And then subsequently a bunch of flooding that has washed out trails and bridges. But we're having an adventure and it's beautiful, gorgeous day. We're just gonna backtrack back down probably to the highway and find another way.
Thank you.
made it back from a wonderful 300 plus mile loop up and over the Rocky Mountains, then back up and over, and found some fun dirt roads on the other side. We were not successful in connecting the highways like I had hoped. We hit a culvert that was washed out, and then we tried a single track, but it was a little more than we had prepared for, and we were running low on energy and water, so we turned around and went back to the roads that we knew. But we made it. It was awesome. About 10-hour day with breaks and a stop for lunch. And now it's time to get the bike cleaned up and ready to be a commuter bike instead of an adventure bike tomorrow. Back to work, back to reality. But thanks for coming along on the ride. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And we'll see you on the next ride.